Look, tell a man no trouble. I don't want beef, man. I just want vibes. Big man like me, no need for the telephone hype. I got too much getting online. One rule, then dead, I'm on site. Wrong move, I bet they gon' ride. No need for the telephone hype, nah.
My name is Dow, and this is how it all began.
You done with all that yet?
Just finished. It takes time to design a look like that.
I've seen worse.
So now what? Should I go wait at the front desk with you until it's time to start?
Front desk? What do you think I do here? I'm Corey Klein, head recruiter and occasional babysitter of people who don't follow instructions and show up way earlier than they're supposed to.
Oh, that Corey. I guess when we were emailing, I just saw your name and assumed that... You know what? It's nice to meet you in person, finally.
Go get changed. Then head over to the gym. The other trainees who started last week should be showing up soon. And to clear up any potential confusion on your end, they are men.
Got it. Thanks.
Okay. Now that all that's out of the way, we're gonna start with some one-on-one matches to see where everyone's at.
All right. New guy, since it's your first day, we'll let you choose who you want to face.
I'll take on Paragon.
Okay, let's get started.
Look, tell a man no trouble. I don't want beef, man. I just want vibes. Big man like me, no need for the telephone hype. I got too much getting online. One rule, then dead, I'm on site. Wrong move, I bet they gon' ride. No need for the telephone hype, nah.
Training was tough. But after proving my existence, I was booked to Imago's retirement show in Mexico. There, I faced Imago's son, Imago Jr., for the main event.
Three.